of Microsoft Excel, you will learn how to create profit or loss sheet for your stock sale and purchase. First, create a column with the name, serial number, then item name. Then create another column with the name quantity. Rate, amount. Now, select these three columns and stretch it further because I need these three columns again. And now you can see that I have created six more columns. Now, I will create a section here from quantity to quantity, rate, amount. This section will include three columns, quantity, rate, amount. I will merge these three cells from home tab and type a name here, purchase. I will name this section as purchase. Then I will move to other three columns. I will also merge them. And I will name it sold, the products which have been sold. Then again, I will merge three columns and I will name it closing stock. So I have created three sections. I will type serial numbers. I will select it and stretch it to the bottom. Click here and click here and fill series. Now I will type item. Item 1. Item 2. And then I will stretch it down. And now I have 10 items. You will have names of the different products you are having. I will stretch it a little further so text fits well into the column. Now I will type random quantities, for example 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 34, 35, 40, 67, 40, and last 56. Now rate. The rate of the first item, let's see, is 10. Second item 20, 22, third item 33, 44, 55, 66, 77, 88, 99. Now, amount, here I will apply formula equal, first column, multiply by the second rate column, press enter. And I have got the amount. Stretch it down again. Now, one another thing you can do, you can select your working area, click view, and from here zoom to the section. This will make your work easy. Now everything is crystal clear before you. Now again, out of 20 items, 10 have been sold, 15, 25, 30, out of 40 items, 35 have been sold, 34, 22 have been sold, 33 had been sold, 44, 35. Now, rate, it was sold with 25 rupees, next with 30 rupees, 25 rupees, here we suffered a loss, we bought it for 30 rupees, but I sold it for 25 rupees, 40 rupees, 35 rupees, 30 rupees, 55 rupees, 77, 55, 66. Now, here again, I need to calculate the amount. So I will again use a formula by pressing equal, then quantity column, multiply by the rate. Press enter and I have got the amount. I will stretch it down, drag it down, and I have got this. Now, in the closing stock, for making the things clear, another thing I can do is I can thick borders. Now the borders are thick and everything is clear in front of me. My mouse is not working well. That is why I am having problem. My mouse is making work very much difficult for me. Again, I will make the borders thick. Thick borders, and here I have. Now I have things clear in front of me again. I had 20 quantity of item 1. Out of 20, 10 were sold, and how much left? Again, I will use formula. Total quantity was 20. Then sold 10, 15, press enter. I am left with 10. I will drag it down. Now, what is the rate with which these things will be sold? So this column is extra one. I don't need rate here. I will delete it, and now I will create here a column of amount, and here I will have a column of profit or loss. Now I have got quantity and I need to find the amount. How I will find the amount? Again, I will use the formula equal quantity multiply by the rate at which I bought it. Quantity multiply by the rate. Instead, I have to select the rate at which I sold it. And here I have got the amount. This much amount is remaining. Now I need to find the profit or loss. For this, again, I need to use the formula. I will press equal. Then I will click the closing amount plus sold amount and minus purchase amount. I will press enter and I will drag it down. And here I have got my profit or loss. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 things where I have suffered loss. So this is how you can create profit or loss sheet.